Hello everyone. Right, I thought I'd show you the dolphin trip that we did when we were in Gibraltar. Now we booked this directly with P&O. You can do this off your own back, of course. I mean, it's not too far away from the port. But we did it as part of a trip with P&O. Was it worth it? Yeah, I think it was worth it. I mean, unfortunately we didn't see many dolphins that day. There was a few sort of leaping about and, you know, in the distance and things like that, but they didn't come right up to the boat or anything. But no, I think it would be worth it. I don't know if I'd do it again. I mean, we've done it once, that's absolutely fine, but have a look, see what you think, and leave a comment below.
Yes, just say it, yeah, got it.